We're getting to the nitty-gritty part of this game.
15 flag field.
Like you said, Stuart, he had a chance.
Game on.
He knows he had the chance. And it wasn't a chance that he really created. It was something that was given to him.
It was the visit before that, I think, cost him. And the last dart
59.
Left him with 99. And ultimately, that proved to be the difference. Taylor missing four darts.
140.
Giving himself a chance, a poor start to the leg from Taylor. But most of the big moments in the semi-final have been run by Taylor.
Yes, they have.
I think the crucial moments at the key times.
I think the visit after the 99, only hitting 27.
Yeah.
If he'd have left something like a 56 or a 48, it would have been different, having two shots at a double. But
yeah, but to have one dart and a double from 99,
that's very unusual.
58.
He had to go for the gamble on tops, and the gamble is, if you go high, you score nothing.
Well, effectively, nine darts from 141, Paul. But this is a great chance for Lewis to get back into this. He's left 100. Taylor's worst leg of the semi-final so far. Is it going to be a break back straight away?
How much pressure is he going to be under here? Quite a bit.
37.
If I was to pick a score, I'd rather have the 100. Straight up the middle. It's going to stay there. Double 10. Good effort. Is he going to do it again? Conventional route is 60. So 80's going to come back. Like you say, Stuart, I think this has been Phil's 62. Worst leg of the fight, the semi-final.
To hit back immediately. Lewis has to dance, but he knows whatever. He has to break Taylor one more time. If we go to a decider, Taylor would have the darts.
Well, we're down to Super League format now. Best of five. If you're going to start that, you want to do it with this. Match stats on doubles, almost similar.
Eight of those 180s to Adrian Lewis. Brilliant semi-final.
Take two.
Thank you.
He may well have caught himself in the top of the shirt there. He was pulling the dart back, but it hadn't affected his rhythm. Oh, it hadn't affected his rhythm. Well, here comes Taylor. Adrian Lewis has had three televised non-darters before, the most memorable, of course, in the World Championship final in 2011. Not on this occasion. Much more important for Lewis. Has to 90. Win the leg.
Brilliant, brilliant switch to the ball. Gives himself choices. This is gripping stuff. It really is.
57.
We should be going to 8 all.
You require 51.
Can't take your eyes off this match. Double 16. There it is. Clinical from jackpot.
17 leg field.
11 data. What a semi-final! Best of three to take on Barney in the Auckland final.
This is brilliant. Whether you're a dart player, a dart fan, commentator or pundit, this is what you want to see. Toing and froing, missed doubles, chances taken.
100.
Well, without doubt, one of the best matches we've seen in the 3 years of World Series darts. And They're not letting us down. They're serving up another semi-final treat.
100.
He'll be hugely disappointed because the first dart was so good.
He's a perfectionist, is Adrian. When he gets that first dart right, he wants all three. He did say last night, the Van Gerwen-Barneveld match, that we don't need 100 averages for great games. Well, we've got both here. We've got the averages, we've got the double stats, and we've got the match.
100.
It's looking ominous in this leg. The Taylor is going to be one away. 62 left. Switch across the board for double 16. And there it is. Oh, baby, that was great. Now, Eddie, you know what you got to do. Two legs, you got to win them both.
Well, those two darts, exceptional. Because you could only see half the bed because of the way the first dart went. Taylor will have to come downstairs now. Are we heading to a deciding leg to decide the semi-final here in Auckland?
That 140 in the previous visit from Eddie was world-class. Great determination in everything he's using here. Got a feeling he needs to go out in 12 darts in this leg. Taylor switching.
99.
Well, the worst possible lie. We'll have to come back down. He wants the treble 20 now. That's a fantastic dart. What a dart. That was like a baseball curveball.
That was unbelievable. Really good thinking from Adrian Lewis.
60.
It's like in a game of poker. You've got to give yourself outs. Gave himself plenty there. Real genius from Jackpot. Double 8 for 9-8.
114.
He will return to take us to a deciding leg.
100. Adrian, you require 16.
Double 8 for 9 apiece for Adrian Lewis. They didn't look at each other. There was no touch of the hand, no smile, no nothing. This is work.
This is everything now. All or nothing.
84.
Adrian will take that. He'll be thinking 60. He won't be thinking the one.
Oh. Great, great recovery.
66.
Adrian. No, attention getting to both of them.
It's just the same as last night with Barneveld and Van Gerwen. We saw some darts that you don't usually see from these great players.
97.
Tons are good now. 140s are gold. 180s are platinum. One. A ton.
Not enough. Not enough. Taylor 15 ahead. Plus these three, Lewis would have wanted at least a 140 because that dart was so good. The first dart in the treble. But Taylor feeling the tension.
60.
Tension indeed. What can 80 serve up here? There's the five gone.
44.
Phil Taylor has given Adrian Lewis every opportunity to win this match in this deciding leg, because Taylor hasn't been at his best either. But Adrian hasn't come to the party so far. And look at this from Phil.
82.
And three times the last dart has gone in the treble 19, and those three darts, how important are they?
Absolutely crucial in this leg. 80 needs more. That's what he needs. Oh.
83.
Cruel deflection off the flight. So Taylor's got 178. Six darts for it.
Oh,
Last dart in hand again. Relief etched all over Taylor's face. Lewis needs a 140 minimum. 100, you don't think, will probably be good enough. Got to get a treble, though. Lewis has had 15 darts. He has fluffed his lines when it mattered the most. Taylor to win.
Adrian will be furious with himself. Taylor's walked to this double top for the match. Not to be. Now, Eddie, what have you got in your locker now?
Well, Taylor has had 18 darts. So has Lewis. But it looks like it's too little, too late for Adrian Lewis. Taylor to go through to the final. Leaves tops. He leaves double 10. Oh, he's missed four darts! I can't believe that! He cannot believe it! Oh, no! Taylor now, has he gifted Lewis the semi-final? For the match! Yes! Adrian Lewis takes to go through to the final. We're going to have a new World Series winner. What a match, what a deciding leg, and Adrian Lewis takes out Taylor in a fantastic Auckland semi-final.